Okay, hello everyone. This is Casey from WebBuddy. In this short tutorial video, I'm going to teach you one of the fastest way to speed up your WordPress website, which is using the method of upgrading your server PHP version. So I'm going to show you how you can do that. So I'm logging in into my SiteGround server account. So if you are using SiteGround, you can follow my steps exactly. If not, if you are using other hosting, they are using cPanel, I will include a link in the description on how you can do so. So once I log into my SiteGround account, I go to PHP Manager, and under here, it says that the current version is 8.2. And if I want to change, I just click on the pencil icon and select change the version manually. So you can see that the current selection is 7.4, 8.1, 8.2 up to 8.4. So at the time of this recording, the most stable version is PHP 8.2. And if your server is running 7.4, then you consider changing it to 8.1 or 8.2. And doing so, it will improve the loading speed of your website. That's just by upgrading the PHP version. But you also need to take note that some website, when you update from 7 to 8, it may get you a fatal error. So if that's the case, you can just revert to 7.4, or you can get a freelancer to help you to fix the issue or the error. Most probably is a plugin conflict issue. Okay. So I hope that you find this tip useful in improving the website speed. If you have any questions, feel free to post in the description below. Thank you.